the need to do banking on the pavement is very, very expensive. But doing banking on the phone, doing banking on the devices they are used to today, using more of the ATMs to deliver, is going to be the way to get to the future. Without technology, it would have been difficult to deliver across a wide array of population and landmass. Remember that the landmass of Africa is 10 times that of India. You can fit United States, China, Western Europe into the map of the continent. You still have space for other places. So to be able to do that at a price point that makes economic sense, technology has been the only thing we could leverage. So it's no longer just about manpower or horsepower, it's now technology power.